All right, I'm out here at the James Mcintyre Trail for hiking and biking out near Indian Lake in Pennsylvania. Never been on this trail, so I can't tell you what's gonna go on or what we're gonna see, but we're gonna try this and see if we can have some fun and see some cool things. I just saw this advertised on the way home from Shawnee State Park. I figured, what the hell, give it a go. I think it's only supposed to be 2.5 miles. There's a nice creek to your right. Nicely shaded trail so far. Right. Pretty much inclined so far. Downhill now. Huh. Got Buckstown Trailhead. North Shore Trailhead. We'll just go this way, I guess. I don't know. I just figured it was an out and back. Pretty well shaded. I definitely could feel the temperature decrease from when I left the parking lot to now. It's definitely like a 15-20 degree difference. So this would be a nice place to just run a couple miles here and there. We've got a hill right now. Thank you. Oh, apparently it's just a loop. A little culvert there. Pine tree so far. Must be a big pine tree area. Got a nice incline right now. Still going up. That might be about it for that loop. See if I can't sneak down here. Oh, I guess we could go a little bit more. That's why I said we're going exploring. Alright, we're gonna try this again. Looks like I have to go down the road. Not sure which direction. Question. Alright, so that makes more sense. Mm-hmm. Ah, there we go. All right. I think we got it under control now. I see bike route signs. Apparently that map, after asking somebody, has the wrong, you are here. Good. Yay, we're back on the right bike trail. There ain't no bike route, holy shit. What the hell? How is this a bike trail? I mean, I guess this is the right way still. It's got these little placard things. Oh, but damn it, if I'm gonna call this an actual bike path. deer right there. Mow your damn grass. Well, whatever. I'm gonna call that a bust. I would definitely say not to come to this James Mcintyre trail until they get it marked better and actually cut their damn grass. It's kind of confusing. Obviously, the map trailheads are off because they have them all mixed up, so you don't know which trailhead you're actually at. There's nothing on all trails for this place, so whatever. Now I'm frustrated and pissed.